The one you needed. Be unlocked now, shall we? A little boost this time around, maybe? Isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the screen. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. Think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that. One way or the other. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. Yes, yes, pick something and let's go. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Kratos was here. A moderate challenge here. More challenge, more loot. Go!
behind! Incoming!
Kill the thing someone told you to kill. Yay.
Any primitive armed ruffians? Clear. Please, take your sweet, sweet time. Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Harvey! Well, now it's a party. This time, Kratos. Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing to deal with. Counts as a sacrifice. If you give up someone you value. Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
reputation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Arms up! There's the fire! Good, Kratos! Places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Incoming! Above you!
Come on!
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you. Get you there.
In the face of change, those who adapt triumph, while the rigid falter.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Keep your eyes on the horizon, General.
Encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.